So I started this event about 6 years ago. I wanted to provide a fun, safe environment for our friends with special needs and disabilities to be able to go and trick or treat, and our participants can have a great time doing what everybody else does on Halloween and trick or treating.